life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see us shine, cause we're golden. Yo, what is going on, guys? It's Cryptic TMG and I'm back with a brand new video. This time it's the AOR GT3 Elite Season Round 3 from Zolder. And yeah, this is a track I knew I would definitely be struggling at. It's not the best track for me. Since the game came out, I've only done it like a handful of times. So yeah, I knew it was going to be a pretty tricky to do well at this track. And this was one I sort of put down at the start of the season where I knew I'm going to have to be at my best to get anywhere near where I need to be. But yeah, definitely a tricky race. Qualifying very important around here because obviously this track's so tight and twisty, not a lot of places to overtake, so you're gonna have to be placed well after the first lap. Also, I'm expecting a lot of incidents around here just because of the nature of the circuit and the chicanes and stuff like that. So yeah, gonna be definitely pretty tricky. That first chicane is a nightmare. If you get it wrong, you can be off and bin it straight into the wall. So yeah, should be interesting. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Cryptic TMG, like and subscribe. Also follow me on Twitch and peace.
Still struggling. Back end just stepped out again. We've not been able to do anything, lads. It's a nightmare. Already lost positions. Oh my God. I just knew it was coming. I knew it was coming. I tried to slow down early, but no. I'm not even too sure who it was who rear-ended me. I'm not too sure if it was Ad Alexis or... Amato seems to have quite a lot of damage. You can already see the car starting to go. I can feel I'm starting to go slower and slower. I'll be amazed if I don't bin it before the pit window opens. I'll be amazed. I think the pit window opens in about 6 minutes time, I think. Whoa, the car's so sketchy there. That might be a cut. Don't care if it is. Can't do nothing about Perez in front of me. The car's actually starting to deteriorate as the race goes on. They have Mike Noble behind us as well. Don't even want to get distracted by someone much quicker. Trying to throw it up the inside every 5 seconds, so I'll let Noble go. I And the pit stop window should be opening very soon. I just need to get to this pit stop without dying. That's all. Damn it. I thought the window would be open in 40 minutes, but it's not. I've probably got another 5 minutes to wait. How did Lusty end up behind us? I'm pretty sure he overtook me off the start. I'm bound to lose places in the pits though. Oh, the pit stop window's open, yay! We had to come straight in, man. Let's see, how long is this going to take us now? Ten-second pit stop for damage. So, I guess it wasn't terribly bad, but you've been jumped. Wow. I bet I have damage from that. You just drive straight into the back of the car. Well, let's see what we can do now. tire's pretty cold at the minute. What is that next to Marley's name? What happened to that man? I have to find somewhere on the track to get past him. Can't really do anything at the moment. Very hard to get close. Now bringing Capo into the fight as well. literally nowhere to pass. Oh, Kappa must have made a mistake. Finally cracks a bit. Yes, lads. We specialize in round the outsides. They've been a pretty boring race at the minute. We'll take it, but like we have a choice. Not bad. Chloe managed to get up to fifth. I swear Chloe qualified down here. How the hell? Wow. Rats in the Ferrari in fourth place. That's pretty strong, that. Goldsaw on the podium. Man, this dude. This dude. Actually, we'll look at quali. I want to see the sector times. 29.5 this man did in the first. What? How bad were we in quali? 29.8, 28.9, 29.7. These guys doing 29.2s in the last sector. Wow. 28.4 in the middle. It's just a crazy amount of time. Our middle sector is not even that bad. It's definitely our last sector where we just had nothing. Definitely. I mean, our first sector was quicker than, like, 3 tenths quicker than Torvalden. Middle sector was the same. Last sector, we absolutely bombed. So we know where we lost all our lap time in quali. Wow. And Hassini's won by 30 seconds in an elite tier. That's pretty impressive. But I think Noble got a penalty. Wow, Noble actually caught all the way back up to 8th place. Wow. See what kind of lap times we were doing. A lot of... looks like a lot of low 29s. 28.5, 28.6. I definitely think Hassini did have probably the best pace. Clearly, obviously he won. But I'm not sure what Noble would have been able to do about it, even if he did have clear air. I'm not sure how. Where is he? He's saying that Axel Petit saying that somehow he got a disqualification. But he got a drive-through penalty on the first lap. So how did he end up so far in front of us? I'm not too sure. It's weird. Very weird.